भारतीय करेंसी के ऊपर एक तरफ गांधी जी की तस्वीर है, वो वैसे ही रहनी चाहिए, लेकिन दूसरी तरफ श्री गणेश जी की और श्री लक्ष्मी जी की तस्वीर भारतीय करेंसी के ऊपर लगाई जाए।
दिल्ली चीफ मिनिस्टर अरविंद केजरीवाल ऑन वेडनेसडे मेड एन अपील टू द सेंटर टू पुट द फोटोज ऑफ लॉर्ड गणेशा एंड गॉडेस लक्ष्मी ऑन करेंसी नोट्स अलॉन्ग विद महात्मा गांधीज फोटो। ही सेड पुटिंग द फोटोज ऑफ द गॉड्स ऑन द करेंसीज विल एंश्योर दैट द पीपल ऑफ द कंट्री आर ब्लेस्ड इन देयर एफर्ट्स टू बेटर द इकोनॉमी। If the gods are on the currency notes, the entire country will get their blessings. Lakshmi is the goddess of prosperity and Ganesha is a god who keeps away troubles, added Kejriwal. He started his speech by saying that India's economy is in a crisis with the rupee's value continuously falling. He said there are several steps to ensure that the economy improves, which include building more schools and hospitals and improving the infrastructure in the country. However, he said that despite some of our best efforts, sometimes there is no good outcome and we need the blessings of the gods. The chief minister added that businessmen keep idols of the two Hindu gods in their workplace and perform puja every day before they start the day's work. In the same manner, if the photos of the gods are put on currency notes, it will ensure that the efforts taken up to improve the country's economy will bear fruit.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.